As you can see, these last two chapters are essentially pulling together all the ideas we've learned this term. Before we can talk about how DNA replicates, let's look at two experiments that helped us determine that DNA is the molecule of heredity.